Guess what, guys?
What?
Today is 24 hours with no parents.
Really?
Yes. Okay, I have a whiteboard. I'm gonna give it to you guys. And we are going to write down everything we want to do, and we'll do it as fast as possible. Okay? So anything you can think of. Now, if it's too crazy, like go to the moon, that might not be doable today, because I can't build a rocket ship that fast.
Okay,
all right.
Good morning, baby. Guess what, Owen? It's 24 hours with no parents. Yay! Oh, you're barely awake. Are you ready to go eat some breakfast? Come on, let's go eat some breakfast. Come on.
Michael, are you excited? Today's 24 hours with no parents. It's gonna be awesome.
Oh, he's excited. Oh, look at him go.
Yeah.
He's super excited. Oh, Michael's excited too. Here he goes.
All right, here we go, Alyssa. Write down everything we're gonna do today.
Domino's.
Okay.
Yeah. Dance party.
Dance party. Ooh.
Ice cream.
Owen needs a hat.
Okay. Lots of trampolines.
Yeah.
Some drinks.
Yeah.
Let's watch a movie.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Movie and popcorn. Oh, you want to go on a walk? Okay, let's go on a walk.
Nick?
Brownie.
Oh, I have a really good one.
Let's
play the new Wii game that we just got.
Yeah,
we got a new Wii game.
Soda.
We never
get to beat soda.
All right, guys, I think we have enough stuff on our list. We're going to eat our breakfast of ice cream.
Yeah.
All right, are you guys ready for some ice cream?
Yeah.
And then we have to hurry because we have to go on a walk. Annie Ann's on her way, okay?
Okay.
All right, let's pick what flavors we're gonna eat.
Sour Patch.
Ooh.
I want a nibble with hazelnut.
All right, we better start scooping this stuff.
So many good flavors.
All right, how's the ice cream?
Delicious.
Looks like some of you added some other things. I think I saw a bowl of cereal. Yeah, oh, right there. And someone's eating applesauce. Mmm, all right, hurry and eat, guys. Our walk is calling us. All right, who's ready to burn off that ice cream with a walk?
I do.
All right, let's go. You wanna go on a walk? Oh, he does. He really wants to go on a walk. Good job. All right, we're home. Let's go inside and look at our board and see what we're gonna do next, okay? All right, what do we do next?
And I'm so hot.
You guys are hot?
Let's what do you? Play the Wii.
Oh, no.
Okay.
No.
I have to make brownies. Owen still wants to go on a walk. Everyone else wants to play the Wii. Okay. Sorry, Owen, I think you got outvoted. Oh, he might just go by himself.
Done a walk.
Okay, we did that.
Breakfast.
Check, check. Have we done anything else? We're about to do brownies, so check off brownies.
We played soccer.
Oh, we played soccer at the park.
Played the Wii game.
Yep, we're about to play the Wii.
I wore a hat.
Oh, that's true. We did say wear a hat. Okay, I think that's it so far. Okay. And we'll have to check it off as we do more things.
Yep.
Go, Alyssa, go! Go, Alyssa, go! sword fighting champion.
Who's ready to go play soccer and play?
Come on, Owen, we're going outside.
Owen, come to the swing with me. Oh, you have to order our pizza.
Okay.
Oh, he's using his little car.
Yay!
Look how good you're doing, Michael.
Thanks. I used to not be able to do this because I felt like I was gonna like fall off like
that. Yeah?
So, but Zach taught me how.
Really? I'm glad. We're playing soccer over here.
Okay, here I go. I'm gonna go on the trampoline. I just grabbed this hat and it's cute. It's like a thinking sparklator. I love it so much. Okay, because it was so hot outside and I had to grab a hat. Okay, I'm going on the trampoline. Oh, it's so sunny today. Woohoo! Okay, Zach's gonna do a backflip for us. Ooh, nice.
I'm gonna do a handspring and a round off. So let me do one first. And my hat fell off.
Nice. Nice. I see Owen back there. There he is! There he is! Oh my gosh! Oh, I better go get him. Okay, I gotta go ahead and get him. Bye. Okay, Owen and I are gonna take a break inside. Come on, Owen. There we go. It's so hot outside.
Good news, guys. I ordered the pizza.
Yeah.
Bad news. It's gonna take at least 45 minutes to get here. So we gotta do something else. Only Owen's excited. He said, yeah. What else do we have to do that we could do? We jumped on the trampoline, we did the swings.
Dance party!
Oh, we should have our dance party right now!
Yeah.
All right, check off trampoline, swings. Uh-oh, Owen. Owen, Owen! We've done almost everything.
Yeah.
We ordered the pizza, I ordered the pizza. Check off pizza. Okay, good.
Now
eat pizza. Okay, that's coming up.
Starting to get a little fussy. You know what that means? He needs a face clean and a diaper clean and maybe a NAP. But we don't want to say it too loud because he kind of knows what that means. You can see by his face, he kind of knows where we're going, where his bed is. He was really sad when I wanted to put him down for his nap, so I decided we should go dance first. You want to go dance? He's like, anything but a nap.
Yes, in the dark. And then we'll come in. Popcorn and candy. Oh no, he's got the pizza!
Yes, we finally got the pizza. Sweet!
Cinnamon twist, but those are for last, so leave them there. And then the other pizza is pepperoni and pineapple. And what are we drinking, Chris? Part of our list and Fanta. Okay, Chris and Zach aren't really supposed to have soda because they have braces, so they're having a very small glass because it's what they want to do. So very, very small glass. Yeah, and Owen has his own snacks, but he'll probably eat some pizza too. So there's a little spill. Owen decided he liked soda and then he didn't like soda. So we're gonna clean it up and Owen's eating Nana. He likes pizza, but sometimes he likes Nana more.
One, two, three, four more things to do. We can add more to the list, guys.
Yeah.
Let's brainstorm. We'll think of some good ideas.
Three marker challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, three marker challenge. Okay, get the markers, David. You guys ready to do a challenge?
Yeah.
All right, here's our picture. It's Simba.
Oh, this is
cute. Pick three colors, David. Don't look.
This is the color.
Good colors. Oh, That's like a trick marker. We'll count it because you technically only have three. Okay. All right, Michael, you're next. Ooh, oh, here, put one back because you've got two purples. Oh, okay, that's a nice color. Oh, those are good colors. Ooh, Alyssa's jealous.
Yes!
Okay, pick another color. Pick another color. A green. Leaves are green. Okay, all right. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Good job. All right, some of our markers are dying, so like Zach's yellow is almost dead, so we're switching it out. And Michael said his green is almost dead, so we're gonna pick a new green. Similar colors.
Oh, he's singing the sing song.
I know, he's singing sing. So we delayed it as long as we could, but it's time for a certain someone to get a little nap. Good night, Owen. Okay, we are all done. On the count of three, everybody, reveal your picture. One, two, three.
Ta-da!
There we go. Look at those colorful lines. I'm gonna go slow so you guys can see, okay? All right, so we need you fans to help us decide who is the winner of this three marker challenge. So if you can vote, if the comments are turned on, vote in the comments and let us know which one you vote for.
Or you can vote on Instagram.
Yes.
In the poll.
You can vote on Instagram. If we can set up a poll, we'll put a poll. And if it's, you can even vote on Facebook or Twitter. You can vote anywhere that there's Family Fun Pack, which is pretty much everywhere. So go and vote, okay, for Michael, David, Chris, Zach, Orlissa, or even Owen. Owen's is a little bit plain, but he tried his best. Okay, you guys ready to play sardines?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go. All right, you guys, I'm gonna hide first. You guys are gonna go in the pool house and you're gonna count to at least 3 minutes because I'm slow and I really don't know where I'm gonna hide. You guys are probably way better than me. So that's why I'm going first. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, go inside.
3 minutes.
Okay, I'm hiding in the orange tree. I really don't think they'll think to look back here for me because it's kind of a good spot. So we'll see how long it takes. Okay, I'm like sitting over this trench because we're having some work done. So this chair is very precariously placed. And I think they're about to come, so I have to be quiet now. There's also bees in here. So I have to be very careful. Yep. The last one, Alyssa.
I was first.
Yeah, Chris was first, so Chris gets to hide, okay? All right, 2 minutes is up. Let's go.
Ready or not?
2 minutes. 2 minutes. So my strategy is look where the kids run off, and whichever direction they don't come back from, that's probably where they are. So we'll see how it works. Let's see, is it in here? Nope. Okay, so far no one has found him yet. Anybody up there? Okay, so I don't think anyone has found Chris yet. It's been like 10 minutes. Unless people are lying to me, everyone is out still looking.
We got
Chris! What?
Wow.
We all walked right past him. Oh my gosh. Chris gets to pick who goes next because he didn't get found. So we'll let him pick. Okay, Chris, tell me the number we're gonna pick. Okay, all right, I have the number. Okay, pick a number. 10, Alyssa?
15.
And Zach?
9.
Who is the closest?
Zach, it was 7.
Yep.
Yes.
All right, Zach, you're gonna hide as soon as Michael comes back, okay?
I can hide fast.
Over here. And I'm almost hidden. Okay, and I'm hidden. No one's gonna find me here. Squish in the corner.
I saw the camera down there. That's a good spot.
Yeah, that's how I found him.
Right here. Okay, hold it up to see people.
I hope nobody can find me. I really want nobody to because nobody checks this spot.
Nobody's gonna find me. Oh yeah.
Here I go. I hope they can't find me. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this tiny shed. I put a blanket down, this little towel, because it's kind of dirty. Hopefully they don't notice that the lid is down. Okay, I'm ready for them to come.
I found her. I lifted it up,
and I slammed it back down. All right, let's go inside. Who had fun playing sardines?
Me.
Are you guys ready to cool off and do the next activity on the list? Yes. Watch a movie?
Yeah!
Make popcorn?
Yeah!
Eat candy?
Yeah!
All right, let's get started.
Time to make it like a movie theater.
Now for our braces wearing friends, we'll have a different treat, okay? Chris and Zach are gonna have these. Is it good?
We have a visitor.
Hello, you made it.
There's so many mats outside.
I know.
Special delivery.
Special delivery? What is it?
I don't know. We'll have to find out.
The pizza got his
hand. Oh, you have pizza already?
Yeah.
Super lucky.
And he's making giant and
cookies.
And we have popcorn.
Oh, wow. You guys really like kings. Shall we go in the kitchen and unveil the secret present?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
A butterfly apparently got loose.
What? I almost stepped on it.
Does anyone have a net?
No, not a cup.
We have a fish net.
Okay, carefully keep it trapped. We're gonna have to fix. See, the little cages haven't been staying shut, so we're gonna have to try to fix it.
Let's put it back in its little cage. Which one is it?
Okay.
Oh, no, uh-oh.
We're gonna have to shut it again. It's tricky.
Okay.
Everett, we're gonna need all hands on deck here.
Yeah.
Let go? Okay, there we go. Crisis averted.
Well, you guys have been begging for the same thing for like 3 weeks. But this is a special order. A very special order.
Oh, yay!
Rainbow one. M&M's. Okay, let's eat them at the table, okay? I'm coming to check on Owen while they... Oh, he's awake. Good morning. Annie is here. Do you want to go say hi?
Aww.
It's Owen. He woke up. Yay. All right. Thanks for coming, Angela.
Bye.
I think you're squishing Michael.
I have a new appendage. Goodbye,
okay.
Everyone.
Bye. See you later.
Bye.
Oh, wait. It detached. It detached. Oh, boy. Bye, love you!
Mmm, so satisfying.
Two at once. He really wants a cookie. There you go. Okay, eat your cookie. Mmm, is that yummy? Did you guys like the movie?
Yeah, that was a great movie.
Well, you know what we need to do next? Eat brownies and cookies.
Yeah!
Okay, go to the table. Whoa, Owen, your face looks interesting.
Whoa.
Wow.
It's like when his birthday happened and he has
I know. Birthday. He doesn't know how to eat a brownie without making a... Oh, you're stuck. Oh, help him, Melissa. He's stuck. Here, pull him through. Slide him. There we go. That was close.
Well, I thought we had a pretty awesome day today, right, Owen? Was the day awesome?
Yeah.
I thought it was awesome too. Our aunt completely spoiled us and we should probably hurry up and go to bed so our mom and dad don't know that we partied all day. I hope you guys enjoyed the awesome day we had. Bye!
Were you able to find the hidden pineapple in today's video? If you did, be sure to leave a comment with the hashtag #HiddenPineapple so we can choose you for Fan of the Week.